making competition know it. Ain't an MC coming close to V. Notorious B.I.G. Baby, baby.
All night, listen to the B-side.
What's up, guys? Today I'm checking out more at the Bars. This one is titled Stay With Me, requested by Casey on Streamlabs. Big shout out to you. Haven't heard this one, but man, do I love some DeBarge. A lot of people have been telling me also that I need to check out like their Unsung documentary or something like that. I think people have been saying Unsung. I'm not sure exactly, but people have been wanting me to check out like a documentary of them, of their like story and everything, which I'm probably going to do that on my own time. I don't know. But yeah, I'm super excited to check this one out. Stay With Me. Haven't heard it, nor have I heard of it. So that's a interesting thing. So that's usually a good thing in my opinion, because like, I don't know. But let's go ahead and check it out, man.
Baby, you can.
Oh, come on, man. Are y'all kidding me? This is, come on, man. Come on, man. That's too easy. That's way too easy. Biggie Smalls. Or Notorious B.I.G., whichever one you prefer. One More Chance remix. Not the original version, because the original version of One More Chance, completely different beat. The remix is what has, or what samples this song. So, yeah. But yeah, let's run that back, man. I didn't even know that they sampled, like, for the remix of this. That's crazy. So now I'm going to listen to this for a while. That is so nice, man. Beat is so nice, man.
Why do you have to go? Everything you'll ever need, you will
that
find
is cold.
Right here.
That is cold as ice, man.
Oh, you should be right here with me, babe. Instead of going around this frantic town, stop messing around.
Bridge, we go. Such a beautiful beat, man. Just makes, like, I'm gonna save it to the end, what I'm gonna say. Man, I'm getting chills how.
Don't go.
Man. Listen to that fade out. Ooh, that was a bad track, man. That was, like, in a good way. That was, obviously, that was a bad track, man. I really enjoyed that one. Sheesh, man. It just makes you appreciate, like, I know a lot of people aren't into, like, old school, like, music like this. Especially when it comes to, like, people who are into old school hip-hop. I know a lot of people aren't into, people are into old school hip-hop, aren't into, like, old school R&B and stuff like that. I don't see how. Because, like, this right here just makes me appreciate old school R&B and those types of categories even more. Because it's just, like, how could you listen to One More Chance, the remix, right? And not appreciate the song that paved the way for that, like, the way that it sounds and everything. It just astonishes me. But yeah, this was a great track, man. Definitely cool to hear the origin of that iconic beat that we know and love. I really enjoyed this, though. I really enjoyed it. But it does, like, here after hearing, like, One More Chance the remix, like, probably over a million times, it does kind of make the you're less appreciative, not less appreciative, but it just kind of ruins the surprise of the song. Like, if I never heard One More Chance the remix, I would have probably reacted like way just, I mean, I still enjoyed it, but it would have been just so much better to just hear this beat for the first time. So I mean, that's kind of the only thing issue with sampling. It's like it kind of demotes, I want to say, if that's the right word, the original song. That's the only thing I don't really like about samples, or that I'm starting not to like really about samples as much. But this was a great song, man. I really enjoyed this one. Stay with me. And if you guys enjoyed it as well, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. And with that being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.